out here in the annona grove. We got some flooding from Hurricane Debby. Annonas are still going well. They're on the pond apple rootstocks, so they'll be fine. It's pretty deep water here. Update. Luckily, not too much wind, just rain.